And then remembered that this is the United States of America, and we tend not to have sons-in-laws and daughters running governments historically, which is why we have nepotism laws, and we probably have them again. If Kelly's feeling frustration about Ivanka, he certainly feels about Jared. But this is also, this isn't simply the bunting around Olympics. This is also an Olympics that's adjoining a country that we may well go to war with if they continue to have nuclear weapons. So this isn't simply niceties. This is serious stuff, and that's why it matters. This is all happening after a weekend in which the, you know, the president, premier of China just basically gave himself lifetime appointment. This is serious stuff, and simply freelancing in a fur coat ain't gonna cut it.
Freelancing in a fur coat.
I got it.
Quoted and you're welcome.
I heard it.
Good morning.
John Avlon, well done, star.
That's been said about me before, and I didn't like it.
We'll show pictures later.